Colony Road gets massively flooded during rainy seasons. Lack of proper drainage system and footpath causes waterlogging. Public suffering from government's apathy.
Mikan Nagaland TV kan report paisile Lomti Colony jala rasta te doile pani bishi joma hoina thake goina to ami kan ground report check korule karone ete aisile to apni kan video te dekhi ase rasta doile pura pani pura bon hoi jaise fishery nisna hoi jaise aro gari khan manu khan bishi duk pala ami kan dekhi ase te every pani gira tan te nika thake
hora din thake pani hoile
pani hoile
hoy aro এরকমটো বনালে ইমান ভাল পড়া না বানা তো
Nagaland suffers every year due to bad road condition and poor drainage system, and it only gets worse during the rainy season. The formation of large potholes becomes dangerous for two-wheelers and even for the four-wheelers as well. During the rainy season, the roads serves as a drain and makes it difficult to even walk, as there is no place for pedestrians to walk.
বেশি দুঃখ পায় তো আরে পানি জমা হওয়া তো হলে রাস্তা ফালে গাড়ি বেরাবো না পারা হয়েছে তো মানুষ কেন যাব এটাই আছে তো বেশি দুঃখ আছে তো পানিতে বেড়া তো
বেশি দুঃখ পাই আছে এইখান কমসে কম গভর্নমেন্ট চাব লাগে এইখান হয় কিবা চাই কিনে এইখান ঠিক করে দিব লাগে ইমান দিন পরা মানুষ আহা যাওয়া করিব না পরে গভর্নমেন্ট চাই কিনে এইখান কিবা স্টেপ লোব লাগে এইখান তো
As people opine, before construction of roads, the contractors must build proper drainage system and footpaths. As the locals express their resentment over the problems faced due to the poor execution of road and drain construction, they have demanded the government to look into the grievances of the people and to build better and proper roads at the earliest. When it comes to the neighboring states, state governments of the respective states proper initiative in the development of constructing and maintaining proper roads in their state by investing huge sum of money for better road condition. Whereas in Nagaland, the roads constructed are too old and the government doesn't care the voices of the troubled Naga people protesting for better road conditions in Nagaland.